Not interested in your holy socks, okay? All right, Bob.
I figure I'll never have to get my own box of shorts, cause people like to get them for you for Christmas, for your birthday. And I wonder if any man ever has to buy his own box of shorts, or if like mine, they always seem to replace themselves, like fingernails, like hair, socks you buy when the old ones grow holes. It's as simple as that, but with box of shorts, it ain't your choice when the new ones come and when the old ones go. And what if I